But I don't think I can do a fight like that again. Maybe if we try to take the fort.
Where are you? I'm good to drive.
That was fun.
Anybody
come
else?
Here. The ancianos keep talking about their glory days. This party is aging me 30 years. Let's go. We're doing our own thing. We need Honron. She's at a house on the beach. I'll drive. Let's ride. Follow me.
Al extranjero, no quiero ir en su carro a Varadero.
I'm not drunk. I calculated my alcohol. I'm good to drive.
You sure?
I'm fine. So, here's why you're really here. I just got off the phone with Castillo.
What?
He said, if I turn you in, he will release all of the outcasts in El Este.
You're joking, right?
It's for the greater good, Danny. What? Aren't you ready to sacrifice yourself for the good of Yara?
Coño. You're fucking with me.
Of course I am. Shit. Lighten up, Danny. Besides, I give up Lorenzo first.
Where are we going?
First to Honron, then our island. With Benitez dead, it's safe to go back there.
Do you have an island?
It was our place to hang out, hook up, drink. I'd go there to study.
Hell of a mix.
Honron and her brother showed it to me.
Honron has a brother?
Yeah. He and I, we had a thing.
No shit. Where is he?
I need another drink for that story. We're here.
Hey, it's drying, that counts.
What are you, the fucking UN?
Let's get Danny a trophy for trying.
What's next?
Is this gonna be Party Yelena or Wiki Yelena?
Fuck off. You getting the grill?
You know how I feel about using that thing. Animals have goddamn brains too. You know dolphins can use tools?
Cojone, there was a beautiful second I forgot you were vegan. Can you show Danny where the grill is?
Yeah, you monsters.
Danny, grab that. I'll show you where to find meat or fish to cook.
Or plant-based food for the good of your soul.
And I remembered.
Yo!
We gotta talk.
Now we can get it.
You get it.
You know, I need to praise myself.
I can't believe what
they're doing. You know, the Admiral was big.
For real. Until Danny showed up, I was gonna quit La Morada.
I'm waiting for you.
Gotta get one more. Shit. Better be careful.
It's my wish to have you on a dish. Let's chat. I need to know who I'm working with.
There's not much to say. Orphan, soldier, kicked out, wanna be a refugee, best friends died. Now a guerrilla. What about you? How does a drag queen end up the spy master of La Revolución?
Well, at 15, I ran away to Esperanza and found my people. Performers. Total strangers took me in and accepted me.
A family of friends, and they chose you.
Sí. Years later, Maria Marquesa scouts Rosamel Paquete for a telenovela. Mostly cameos with pathetic jokes that I made better. I get popular, and she had me read propaganda like a cheap mascot. The whole time, everyone was saying, "This proves Anton Castillo's Yara is tolerant." I was being used, and wasn't seen as a threat. So I used that to my advantage. I fed intel to the protesters and then I recruited more people to help me.
Cameleons? How many do you have?
Between one and Infinity. So, like most Yaranos, I have two jobs. Intelligence by day, stupidity for the regime by night. I joke, but the truth is, I can't wait for Rosa to be herself again.
You must have so many stories.
Oh, you don't even know, honey. After the war, I'm going to write an autobiography. And it's going to become a binge-worthy TV series.
I don't doubt that.
Now, if you don't mind, the fish don't like too much talking.
There's a party happening on the other side of the island.
My life is a party. I'm here to unwind, honey.
No. All right, just one more billable thing.
All right.
Better get this food on the grill. Nicely done.
Over here. I'll show you where the grill is. Walk with me. I'm getting drunk tonight. That's for fucking sure. I hope Anna shows up. No mosquitoes. That's weird. Elena likes you. We all like you. You should be joining La Moral.
I'm good with Libertad, Homron. You might think she's all talk, but Clara Garcia, she picked me up when I had nothing. Nobody. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her.
That reminds me of this fucking grill.
What?
It was the early days of La Moral. We were starving after a beautiful day of fighting. We killed 100 soldados and...
Every day you guys kill 100 soldados.
Whatever. The point is, we came here to celebrate. Everybody's throwing meat on the grill and... I asked them to make room for my veggies. And everyone starts making fun of my veganness. I'm a fun drunk, okay? But if I hear, eat some fucking arroz con puerco, honron, one too many times, I kinda lose my shit. Just a bit.
I will remember that for later.
Well, you've been warned. So, I'm pissed. My big brother, Gerardo, sees people picking on me, and he fucking snaps. Grabs the grill with his bare hands, hot as shit, meat still cooking, and chucks it into the ocean. Everybody was gonna kill me. Gerardo steps up, the way a good big brother does. He always had my back when no one else did. He died, like, a week after that. I fucking miss him.
I'm sorry, Homron. But I'm sure he's happy we took down Benitez.
Gerardo wishes he was at this party, for sure. He'd always say, "We're not here to feel like shit. We're here to erase the past and drink to our future.
And to eat our veggies, right?"
Exactly, Danny. The grill's over there. Watch out for the sharks.
Hola.
Playtime's over, Danny.
Oh, no shit. You all just left me?
You're the one who kicked us off our island.
I do not remember that.
That's the least of our problems. I got some shit news. Our base was compromised last night.
Repinga. How fucked are we?
Gilberto's chameleons got word ahead of time. They were able to clean everything out before the soldados raided the place. Don't go back there.
Where are you setting up shop?
Thanks to you, at the Gran Hotel Caballero. Swing by soon. McKay and Castillo are already fortifying their poison production operations in La Jolla.
You got it.
How do you think el presidente will respond now?
Oye, el tigre. How many pull-ups can you do?
Seven.
On what? Whether you took your glucosamine pills?
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests $100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay? He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
So I was getting tired of talking. We fight! Chaos!
Batter up!
Keep moving! No, they're all around us!
More troops pouring in from the waterfall!
Don't they think now is going to quit?
presidente. Today I wanted to speak to the youth of La Moral. The Asunción people like you and me should be studying. They marched into fighting, but my head is not. They have been pushed into the spotlight by Clara Garcia and the following in the footsteps of detention in the LA. Misguided children who are my importance. My father teaches me everything to life. They can all be lions like me and my papa. La Moral are nothing but children. We need you to stop.
Elena, what's wrong? That was Gilberto. The attack, it wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside. El Tigre.
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid.
Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
meet Danny here soon.
And the poison production.
Danny could sneak in or wipe everyone out. Onron would wipe them all out, no sweat. We do this and move forward. What a crazy fucking 24 hours. I need Danny here soon.